Hey, this is Sam Black with my fourth match with this Ebzan Devotion Constellation deck. I'm going to mulligan this hand that has triple Nykthos, so not a lot going on. I'll keep this hand. To restart after things slowed down that last match, so see how bad this gets. I guess my opponent has Clash. Alright, Thoughtseize Pass with 2-up reads way too much like Clash of Wills to me. I'm just gonna play my land first. Like, that See the Unwritten wasn't super threatening with this hand. Thinking on turn two here, it seemed like my opponent was hoping to just counter the Courser. I really don't want to drop Voyaging Satyr. That's a lot better. This and this. And I'll play the Mystic. Definitely don't want to run the Mastery into a counter spell here. But I wouldn't hate to bait a sweeper and resolve the Mastery. In the turn here while my opponent can't properly spend mana. Crux, I don't want to draw Caryatid. white mana. Play a Curate to try to fix that. Cannot find another planes. But I do have 8 mana with 2 white now because the carry it did. See if Mastery can beat Ojutai and some cards. I don't love its chances. No reason to tell my opponent what I drew. A lot of creatures so far. Hold this in my hand. So my opponent is at 1. And I have the mana to Mastery twice and flip this if I need to for some reason. My opponent at 1, I actually kind of like Mastery's chances. Opponent's going to need a Foul-Tongue Invocation here, I guess, to start with. Crocs those away. attacks resolve. Once again, we want to go to configuration that's better against control. Plummet, Nyssa, Whisper Woods, and Genesis Hydra. Out Doomwake first, and then see the unwritten. Glosses over this other Sea of the Unwritten. It's pretty close. Yeah, sure. Kind of sweet to manifest. There's some advantage to slow hands, but they also just let my opponent get set up and then counter these things one at a time. Having a Genesis Hydra is good, but I might just have a Mastery instead if I mulligan. This hand's so perfect if I draw, like, a Forest. I mean, I won't have white for the Mastery if I draw a Forest, but I'm gonna greedy keep this. I think I'm really unlikely to win on 5, and this hand could be good. Show of Strength. Turn 1, Mykthos. Jutai so I can concede. Yep, that's what I was talking about. Ugh, I drew a Forest. Fine. Much as I would love to have white mana here, I think I need to just get another Forest and play an Elf. try it again. Seems fine. Actually, idle on first here. This is kind of the start I'm looking for. I have a few more lands than I would like, I suppose, but press the courser. Something to avoid paying a life for green there. I guess I can keep a shuffle and thin my deck a little here. Get a forest. Play the elf. As I play Arbor Colossus, because it needs to be answered before my opponent. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I don't have enough green without tapping this. Yeah, so now my opponent can't, like, find an answer with Ajutai. My opponent has to already have an answer to kill this, whereas if I led with Blue Kronos, my opponent could hit me and find an answer to Blue Kronos. But not terribly optimistic about this ending well. Okay, that's, like, there are definitely worse cards that could have happened to me there. Genesis, Hydra, and Farika. Pretty sure that's what those are. Yep. Thought he's my Blue Kronos. Alright, Arbor Colossus, it's all you. Well, this is good. We get Let's see, I don't want that elf, so I'll shuffle. That all went pretty well. I still can't attack unless my opponent's really bad. Or has a removal spell for this guy. No, but even then, I can just monstrous again in response. So then I'm gonna get Whisperwood with all these things. It's pretty good for me, unless my opponent finds Ugin. Alright. Not enough mana for Ugin, I guess.